is it actually worth taking the loan? Different kinds of loans that are available for international students here in Canada. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all fine and staying safe. My name is Helene, and on this channel I create content about student life in Canada and just about my life in general. Today in this video we'll talk about I think it's one of the most important topics, which is loans for student visa here in Canada. We are all in similar situation ki whether we should take a loan, education loan in India and then come to Canada. Is it actually worth taking, or how's the process like, and what was my experience? Did I take any loan? Because I get so many Instagram DMs asking about whether is it worth taking a loan of 50 lakhs, 25 lakhs, whether it is worth taking a loan. And some of you are also asking me whether I have taken an education loan. So in this video I'll clarify each and everything, like literally each and everything. So make sure you watch this entire video. This video will be divided into four parts. So in first part we'll talk about how's the process like in India to get an education loan for to study abroad. Second, we'll talk about what are different kinds of loans that are available in Canada for international students. Third, I will talk about my journey, how was my experience, whether I took a loan or not, and in fourth, the most important one is whether it is worth taking a loan from India or not. So let's get started with this video. Before we begin at today's video, I want to talk about our sponsor for the video is Wondershare. Recover it. So it is a software that you can use to recover any files that you might have accidentally deleted. I'll also show you a quick demo of their software. So it is a trusted software, like it has been used by more than 5 million users. So it is a trusted software by Wondershare that you can use to recover your files that you might have accidentally deleted. Like, it's a nightmare to delete your files accidentally and then how to recover it. So it's a really simple software, like really easy to use software that you can use, install it whether you have a Mac computer, whether you have a Windows computer. You can use it in both the cases. You can install the software and go ahead with recovering your files that have been deleted accidentally. Okay, so here we are at Wondershare Recover It website, which is recoverit.wondershare.net. I'll put that in our description box below as well. So here is their website. As you can see, it is trusted by more than 5 million users, and then there are two options for Windows and for Mac. You just need to download that. I already have that installed on my computer, so I'm gonna open Wondershare Recover It. Okay, as you can see, I have installed Wondershare Recover It. So it shows me the devices. If there's an external device, maybe an SD card or anything like that, it will show in here. And here are the locations on our computer. So say if you want to recover anything from your trash, all you have to do is just select trash and then start. That's pretty much it, nothing else. If you want to go into advanced, if your computer crashed or something like that, you would have to buy their advanced version, which is also available on their website. They have different products that you can check that out. That is pretty much it. It's really simple to use. If you have anything from your device that you need to back up, that you need to recover, you just need to select that and then start. That is pretty much it. I hope it was helpful. So let's get started. First thing is, how does the loan process works in India? Okay, let's be honest ki every bank has its own procedure. Jadon matlab tusi loan apply karde ho, they need a collateral. So what collateral means is it's kind of a guarantee that you will be able to repay your loan. Say for example, you have a land jide te tusi loan le sakde ho. It could be 10 lakh, 20 lakh, depending on how much value does that land has. So ohde according tuhanu loan milda, and the interest rate is also different for each bank. Theek hai? So when you are planning of getting a loan, I would recommend that try at least 2 to 3 banks so that you can choose the preferred bank for your loan. Theek hai? check the interest rate, check the amount that you are getting, check the collateral value that you are giving. So these are different factors that you can take into consideration when you're applying for a loan. They also will look at all the documents. Say for example, you are going to study here for 2 years, so your loan amount might be a little lower than if you are planning to study for 4 years. So they look at your tuition fee receipts, they'll look at which college, university you are going to. So all the banks in India have different procedure. Say your collateral is worth 50 lakh. You're putting your house as a collateral, it's worth 50 lakhs. Some banks might offer you 50 lakhs worth of loan, but some banks might only offer you 25 to 30 lakhs. So depending on that, every bank has its own procedure. Okay? So I would recommend that you check with at least 2 to 3 banks to make sure that you get your preferred price and you get your preferred interest rate, because obviously you'll be here in Canada and paying that high interest rate for that long period of time is not really worth it. So make sure you do compare the interest rates and you compare the amounts. Now second part of the video is what are different kinds of loans that are available for international students here in Canada. I wish there were, but there are no loans that are available for education here in Canada that is offered by Government of Canada. They do offer lots of loans for students, like for PR, like permanent residents and citizens, but for international students they don't have any kind of loans. But yeah, if you are planning to buy a phone from here, you're planning to buy a car, you can if you have good credit history. But for education, unfortunately, there is no such loan available here in Canada. So if you're planning to get a loan, I would recommend get it from India itself. But haan, tusi phone wagera te, as I mentioned, phone ya car te tusi loan le sakde ha. And ओदा भी process is bit different, like थोड़ी credit history, they check your credit history, they also check तनु कितना time हो गया Canada दे विच, like the longer you have been in Canada, the more chances are that you'll be approved the loan. So there is no such loan in Canada for international students. Third is my journey. I get asked this question so many times, like बहुत बारी पूछा जाता है कि दीदी तुसी loan लेता सी. First of all, I was very fortunate कि मेरे parents की savings सीगियाँ enough कि they were easily able to pay my tuition fee for first year, because I didn't have any co-op at that time. तो मेरी first year की tuition fee pay मतलब सीगे मेरी FTs वगैरह सीगियाँ that my क्योंकि मेरा शुरू तो ही plan सीगा that I really wanna study abroad. My parents wanted me to study abroad, so उन्होंने थोड़ी savings दी थी. एंड आई नो अपने इंडियन पेरेंट्स की सेविंग्स होंगी बहुत, लाइक अपना इंडिया की ये चीज़ बहुत वधिया हैगी है कि लाइक सारे ही सेविंग्स दे विच बहुत होंगे. बट इत्थे की है कनेडियंस का जिहड़ा हैगा माइंडसैट इज़ लिटल बिट डिफरेंट. वो जिन्ना कमाते हैं उन्ना ही लाइक सारा स्पेंड कर देंगे. कई कहें यू आर फ्रॉम अ रिच फैमिली. आई एम नॉट फ्रॉम अ रिच फैमिली, आई एम फ्रॉम अ मिडल क्लास फैमिली. इट्स जस्ट दैट मेरे पेरेंट्स दी सेविंग्स है फॉर माई हायर एजुकेशन. And that too we didn't use for entire 4 years. Only first year जरा सिगा मेरा उधे विच मेरे parents ने मेरी help की थी सिगी. And at the time I came, I only had to pay my first semester's tuition fee, not my first year's tuition fee. Okay, that was that thing. But I did take an education loan. मैं लिता सिगा loan from Vijay Bank. It's in Punjab. I don't know is it all over India. I think it's all over India. But I did take a loan from Vijay Bank. Interest rate सिगा 1%, which is really really low. Depending on my studies, like उन्होंने मेरे पूरे documents, मेरा university awarded the offer letter, my tuition fee, पूरे documents मेरे लग गए सीगे. And ऐसी एक साड़ा एक land हैगा, वो ऐसी collateral as a collateral रखिया सीगा. Because the thing is, actually we didn't really need loan, because सीगियाँ as I mentioned थोड़ी बहुत savings हैगियाँ सी, मैंने loan दी जरूरत नहीं सीगी. Even my counselor they recommended that I should take a loan, because that way एक surety हो जाती है कि just in case if my parents are not able to pay that tuition fee, because both of my parents have their own business, so कोई like fixed amount नहीं हैगी जी साढ़े घर आती है. सानू बहुत जने ने रेकमेंड किया दैट यू शुड टेक अ लोन, क्योंकि दैट वे जिहड़ा हैगा जदों एम्बेसी दे विच मेरे वीजा लई फाइल जाएगी, दे विल हैव अ श्योरिटी दैट यू विल बी एबल टू पे योर ट्यूशन फी. मैनू 10 लैक्स दा, आई टुक अ लोन ऑफ 10 लैक्स जिहदा कि इंट्रस्ट रेट सीगा 1%. एंड हाँ, एंड दैन वो मैनू किदां दिंदे सीगे, आई कुड ओनली गैट 2 लैक्स पर ईयर
2 lakhs per year or 2 lakhs per semester, but assi sirf first semester le hi use kita si. Like we took a loan of like us 10 lakhs de vichon jehda ki mainu 4 years layi milya si, 10 lakhs da loan ode vichon assi 2 lakhs hi use kita si sirf. But thankfully, thanks to God, us to baad meri co-op start ho gaya and main use loan nahi use kita. So oh assi repay karta, like I repaid my 2 lakhs because 2 lakhs is only like $4,000. So 4,000, you can easily save $4,000 even if you like work part time and tusi easily 8 months to 1 year de vich apna 4,000 loan pay kar sakde ho. So that was my case. I took a loan. Yes, I did take a loan from India worth 10 lakh rupees. Although 10 lakh meri tuition fee inni zyada si ki 10 lakh is not such a big amount. That was my journey. And fourth thing now I'm going to talk about is it actually worth taking the loan? Okay, so for this is really sensitive topic, like everybody has different opinion. What I think and what my parents saadi eh siga ki like agar sanu loan lena pave more than 25-30 lakhs, I don't think it is actually like you shouldn't put that much pressure on your parents and yourself ki tusi pura jo bhi hega tode kol puri ho as a collateral rakh ke and then you take a loan of 30-50 lakhs. I don't think it is like, you know, necessary nahi hega and it's so much pressure. So that is not something that I would recommend because to be honest, 50 lakh da agar say for example you take a loan of 50 lakhs, the pay karna loan is very very difficult in like say 5 years 6 years because 50 lakhs is a large amount. If you have to take a loan of say 10 to 15 lakhs, I think it's reasonable, you can repay that loan. But taking a loan of more than 15 lakhs I would not recommend because I get some Instagram DMs saying that we want to study at University of Waterloo but tuition fee is really high and we have to take a loan of about 50 lakhs. Is it worth it? I would not recommend because thode te bhi bahut mentally pressure hoega that you have to repay the loan. Second is your parents. Thode parents se bhi bahut zyada pressure hoega ki loan prepay karna and then you have to pay monthly interest rate every single month. So that is not something that I would recommend. If you are low by say if you are down by only 10 to 15 lakh, it's okay, you can repay that loan once you are on work permit or once you are working part time every single month. So oh tusi pay kar sakde ho, but like 50 lakhs ka lena is I think it's really really difficult. I would not recommend that. That was pretty much my opinion. Please take it like positively. I'm not saying ki tusi loan na lo te tusi itthe na ho. I'm not saying that. I'm just saying ki pressure bahut ho janda parents te vi, tade te vi pressure ho janda. And say tusi tade parents ne ek ghar banaya like jo ki it's worth 50 lakh, agar tusi oh 50 lakh pura daav te laga ke Canada aa jande ho and say like रब ना करे तुसी लोन नहीं पे कर सकते, तो आई थिंक इट्स वेरी वेरी लाइक डिप्रेसिंग. सो वो मैं रेकमेंड नहीं करती. इंस्टेड अगर ये हैगा तुसी बैचलर्स इतों नहीं कर सकते, डू योर बैचलर्स इन इंडिया एंड कम हियर फॉर मास्टर्स बिकॉज मास्टर्स की ट्यूशन फी मच लोअर होंगी है बैचलर्स तो. देर ऑलसो वेरियस अदर राउट्स जिदा कि तुसी डिप्लोमा कर लो एंड दैन 2 ईयर्स की डिग्री आफ्टर डूइंग 2 ईयर्स ऑफ डिप्लोमा, डिप्लोमा डिग्री दोनों कर लो. सो दैट आर सम ऑफ द चीपर ऑप्शन दैट यू कैन थिंक अबाउट. सो प्लीज एंड लेट मी जस्ट क्लैरिफाई अगैन, आई एम नॉट फ्रॉम अ रिच फैमिली बट इट्स जस्ट दैट माई पेरेंट्स हैव लॉट ऑफ सेविंग्स. जो तो मैं बॉर्न हुई हाँ लाइक मेरे पेरेंट्स ने सेविंग्स कीतियाँ सी. सो वी हैड FDs वगैरह जो असी यूज़ कीतियाँ फॉर दिस एजुकेशन एंड दैट टू आई वॉज लकी इनफ कि मैंने कोऑप्स आई डिड 5 कोऑप्स एंड ऑल ऑफ दैम वर रियली वेल पेड. सो आई वॉज एबल टू पे दैट एंड आई ऑल्सो वर्क पार्ट टाइम एवरी सिंगल मंथ जो दी मैं आई हाँ सप्टैम्बर दी आई हाँ एंड आई स्टार्टड माई पार्ट टाइम इन अक्टूबर. सो अक्टूबर तो लैके हूँ तक मैं एवरी सिंगल मंथ पार्ट टाइम जॉब की थी. सो या दैट वॉज दैट. सो दैट वॉज माई जर्नी. आई होप यू गाइज इन्जॉयड इट. इफ यू डिड गिव अ थम्स अप एंड प्लीज मेक श्योर यू हैव सब्सक्राइब टू दिस चैनल एंड आई विल सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो.